fog.
Couldn't have added more grace to it if he tried. Wonderful boundary. Will he make it three boundaries in a row here? Oh, that's another four. The bowler's been throwing the kitchen sink at him for options, but nothing's working. It's sayonara with that delivery. Four off the last ball. He's a real shotgun, this one. Let's see if he can generate some swing. He's on a poor spell here. He has to pick up his game from now and try and look for some wickets. Four more, that's gone all the way. A hop and a skip and a little twirl of the bat, whooshes away the leg. That's a quick bit of legwork from these two. Oh, that's another four. The bowler's been throwing the kitchen sink at him for options, but nothing's working.
No ball.
Seems to me struggling to get into a good rhythm in this stint. That's two boundaries in quick succession. Can he make it a triple? Yeah, the bowler frustrated with this decision. driven straight to the point fielder on the offside. So no runs will be added. Beaten. And with that, the day's play comes to a close. A change of pace, a fast bowler has now joined the attack. Oh, you won't find that shot in any textbook. Disappointment from the bowler. He's just not sticking to the game plan here. That's his 150. An unbelievable display of power hitting. The bowlers have tried everything under the sun, but they got nothing in their armory. Well done. No need to run for it. The exquisite timing so far. Will this be a hat-trick boundary? Oh, it's raining boundaries. Absolutely bucketing down. Wobbled. Nothing conceded. He just hasn't been able to control the line or the length on this spell. A good little partnership of 50 here. Very nicely played. A deadly kiss goodbye to the bowler's last ball, and that's farewell for another boundary. Medium pacer has been called into the attack now. He's driven it splendidly through the covers. Well contained, a smart effort by the bowler. Bang, that ball races away to the boundary. He's played it with soft hands and to the onside. He's making it look effortless. Gets it in his hands and chucks it right back. A little misread on the delivery. Nothing went well with that shot. An impressive sprint by both batsmen. Up goes the finger.